After a day of cold temperatures and plenty of sunshine, the winds will relax a little bit as we go through the overnight. There is an offshore system that's going to be skirting a lot of the southeast United States with quite a bit of snow, but here, southern New England will get into some cloudiness. Here along the coast, the clouds will linger through the overnight. This storm is going to make a very close pass to us, so there may be a touch of some flurries offshore, and especially along the coast, some of the islands and peninsulas. Going through, well, the early morning hours of our Wednesday, we will see the clouds start to break apart along the coast, and we'll have plenty of sunshine through the afternoon. A little bit of a disturbance to our north could pose a threat of some flurries up in the ski country and the mountains of western Maine, also the White Mountains of New Hampshire. But other than that, we're looking at a fantastic stretch of weather. A little bit milder tomorrow with temperatures reaching the low 20s for the most part. But here we are, another system starting to slide in from the west. We'll have some clouds out ahead of it. Another weak clipper system that could clip us with a maybe 1 to 2 inch snowfall come about Thursday night into the first part of Friday. Skies should clear out in time for Friday and then warm up a little bit just in time for the weekend. All right, here's the forecast for today and through the overnight. Well, overnight we're going to see the overnight lows drop to about 10 degrees for the most part, 11 down in Kittery. We'll be in the single digits to near zero again up in ski country. Bridgeton reporting tomorrow morning right around 1 degree. Up in northern Coos County, we'll have Pittsburgh up at the Connecticut Lakes at minus 5 degrees or so, maybe near -9 for some locations. We'll have a Damariscotta reaching 9 for the overnight hours with a few extra clouds. And the rest of today, we'll see temperatures reaching near 20 degrees here in Portland. And those overnight lows, like I said, will drop into the single digits along the coast with a few extra clouds. Here's your 8-day forecast to plan your week ahead. Looks like a pretty good weekend shaping up.